of areas, Berea, Johannesburg CBD, but I haven't seen anything like this. This is beyond a comprehension. You've seen here material that could be recycled, beside that food, rotten food, bread that could be given to the birds, nappies, sanitary pads, everything possible. Bones swarm of flies. There are children living here. I think it's a hygienic hazard. Plus, in the view of global warming, it's a crime towards our planet to do and allow something like this. Please, something needs to be done about it. Somebody who is responsible needs to attend to it, or I don't know what. I am losing faith in human race. Are we humans? I think animals are cleaner than us.